That time my watch is a bit old, but you know, yes, it is. Hi everyone! Right, today we're going to do a banded lower body workout. So for this workout, you can have a band if you like, and they are just normal resistance bands. They're really cheap to buy. You can get them on Amazon if you did want to use them for other workouts. If you don't have one, that's absolutely fine. You can do all of these moves without one. We're going to focus on lower body. So these bands are brilliant for helping with our quads, our glutes, our hamstrings, our calves, all those muscles. So we're going to go for that today. Okay, first thing we're going to do to start off with, because we need to for every workout, is a quick 5-minute warm-up. So make sure you've got some space.
Waiting.
core is driving the movement. You're also focusing on your core and try and keep that balance. So focus on a spot on the floor. Push that heel up and really squeeze as you do so. You'll find that this leg is the one that starts to ache, especially if you've got a good bend in it. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, and rest. Let's do the same on the other leg, so give it a good shake. We haven't done this one, so I need to save the recording. So if you see them looking quite angry, it's my turn to connect. Knee out, so we're going to the other leg now. Everything we do on one side, we've got to do on the other side. Otherwise we'll have a very wonky body. Okay? Nice knee bend. I'm trying, I know I'm failing, not to lean over to this side too much. It should be as fairly central as you can get it. Miss Vance is probably spot on. 3, 2, 1, and kick back on that leg. Okay, shake it out if you're starting to ache. Keep going to this short, sharp burst of exercise. 3 seconds. Hands on your hips helps to stabilise. Kick back, heel driving the movement, bending this knee. Always hard the second time round, actually. But if we've done it twice, that means you can play this video twice and do it twice through. If not three times, you might not be able to sit down the next day though. Okay, if you look at Miss Mats, she's moving her arms forward. That's to maintain her balance so that she's keeping nice and still. Good. Shake out. This time, what we are going to do, we're going to do a bog standard squat. But we are going to do a heel lift at the end. So if you get interested, I'm changing it every time. Down and up. Down and up. Whoa. Down. Up. Good. Really squeeze your calves when you get to the top so that we're working out all of our legs, not just isolating different areas. Good. Well done. Nice and low on that squat. Lovely. Well done. This time we're going to go for our lunges. We're going to work all on one leg to start off with. So we're going to forward, side, and back. Hands and hips. Forward, side, and a back lunge. Good. Forward, side, and back. And my foot is not touching back here every time. Okay? But we keep that tension in our legs. Keep that going, you've got 10 more seconds. Well done. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Move on to our second leg. Your other leg, I suppose you have got 3. Ooh. Hands and hips. Let's go. Really push off the floor. That foot. And nice and low every single time. If your band starts to creep up, just push it back down. Work around your knees, not around your actual kneecaps, but near your knees to keep that tension. 3, 2, 1. Well done. Okay, this time we're going to squat. We're going to squat back in, we're going to go out, join in, out, to give yourself that extra challenge, stay low, so stay with me, if you want a challenge, if you don't, stick to the up, 10 seconds, done. If you want to make it harder, One. Good, well done. 5 seconds and we go into the other leg. We've got one more exercise after this and that's that circuit done. But we want you to repeat it. Don't we just do it once? As many times as you can do. When you're here, try not to put all your weight onto one side. Try and keep it as central as you can. Well done. Less than 10 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Back up on your feet. Last one, just to make sure our heart rate is up. We are star jumping, but just with your legs. Ready? Go. Right, try not to bring your legs all the way like this. Keep them ankles and tension still on. Here, we're working our way down the sides of our legs. Good, can we speed it up?